A crash between a car and a fire engine tied up traffic for a while this morning. Police say it happened shortly after 9 at 1st Avenue Northwest and F Avenue in Cedar Rapids. They say the driver of the car may have been going the wrong way on F Avenue and T-boned the truck. Officers say he was taken to an area hospital with minor injuries. Both vehicles sustained damage. No charges have been filed.